Tanisha, would you pick up this mess? It's like you're living in your own crap.
I was going to. Now you can forget about it.
Other people have to live in this house, too.
Ms. Attitude doesn't care.
That's so bad.
No.
Why don't you chill out, Grandma?
Don't talk to me like that. I just cleaned up yesterday.
Y'all just leave her alone. It's not that serious.
Obviously, no home training.
Out the way!
What is Girl Society?
A wonderful man by the name of Damon Jones had a vision.
What specific personalities were you looking for?
I was looking for the type of stuff that you wouldn't think we'd normally go together.
Pick this. He found us all.
I wanted to have the type of, one girl that every little girl in America could relate to.
The day we met, we started recording.
I've worked with Janet Jackson.
Really? Wow.
TLC, Bette Midler.
I've worked with the Backstreet Boys, Aaliyah.
All I do is think of you day and night.
Working with new acts such as Girl Society, they're vibrant, they're fresh, their energy is very high.
I can't get you off my mind. I think about
Girl Society had this attitude that's going to, they feel it's going to be, traded and bombed, it's going to blow up.
All the time.
All of them are cute.
Yeah, all of them are cute.
We're also, real. And a lot of things that we do, most of the songs that we do are, real.
Kids like to see, see. Their own or something that they can grow into.
Like the outfits that we wear,
who we are.
Fit who we are.
You got the younger ones, man. I wish they're that age. I could start that age too. Or probably even younger.
Yeah.
Our personalities and our personas are real.
Just 'cause you see me and I look tight. Don't try and catch a quick feel, be cool, hold tight.
You'll get further if you act right.
I'm not your baby, so learn my name, write down.
It's something that's not gonna change.
To keep it simple, here it is plain. I'm a lady, so let's not play games. No, no.
How you started up is the way that it will end.
Don't think that I'm playing, I'm just saying.
I'm dishing back what you put out.
You wanna judge me 'cause you showed out when you met me.
Before you learn what I'm about,
that's fine, I'll leave it where you left it. Just forget it.